Your HP DeskJet Ink Advantage 3835 All-in-One Printer displays an out-of-paper error message. Here are some steps to help you fix the issue. 1. Check the paper tray. Ensure that the paper tray is properly loaded with sheets of paper. Make sure the paper is not wrinkled, stuck together, or damaged. Adjust the paper guides in the tray to align with the paper size. 4. Clean the paper feed rollers. Over time, dust and debris can accumulate on the paper feed rollers, leading to paper feeding issues. To clean them, gently remove any loose paper from the input tray. Open the printer's access door, if applicable, and look for the gray or black rubber rollers. Use a lint-free cloth lightly moistened with water to clean the rollers. Allow them to dry completely before closing the access door. 5. Check for paper jams. Even if you don't see any visible paper jams, it's worth checking the printer's paper path for any small pieces of torn paper or obstructions that may be causing the out-of-paper error. Carefully remove any such debris if you find them. If you've tried all these steps and the issue persists, you may need to contact HP customer support for further assistance or consider scheduling a service visit to have your printer checked by a professional.